Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey and continuing from yesterday, trying to do some faction warfare. There are currently two battlefields active, one in Hula and one in Ariar. I'm flying a Thrasher, so not a whole lot I can do solo. There is a Minotaur fleet in Hula, but they don't seem to be interested in doing the battleground. So, gonna go see what's happening in Ariar. A little bit more promising.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Capping, capping, capping. All right. Doesn't look like anybody needs help. Nice, got some Logi there. Sack some Logi there. Go hang out around the Amar beacon, and maybe somebody'll come in looking for a fight. I feel like probably not, though. I think we got this one locked down. Sad day. Getting kills now. Looks like they got a good fleet fight going. I do have to wonder. I don't know why it took so long for it to occur to me. Why, why a caracal would sit right on the warp endpoint? That's a missile ship. Which I believe. Bonus to, let's see, rate of fire, max velocity. Velocity is going to increase range because it's, you know, however much fuel it's got. So, I don't know, I mean, even if he's fitted with hams, he's probably looking at 30k range. There's not significant benefit to being closer. So, all right, 150 LP. Nice.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Get a little bit of shooting in anyway. Probably for the best that I haven't gotten in a bunch of fights tonight, since I'll probably run out of ammo. Well, maybe not since I picked up a bunch. Though, not enough to keep me going for too long. But we can get this site, and then I'll probably call it a night. It's starting to get sleepy. Alright, seems like someone else is looking at Hula at least. Maybe something will actually happen there. Correct.
Warp drive 22.5,
not too bad. Plus the 150 I got earlier. This other
warp drive
battlefield. Active. Call this a night well spent. I think it'll pay off less because it's defensive, if I'm remembering correctly.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Could maybe get spicy. Most of those wrecks have been there. They're just starting to cap. That's funny. Vedmark named Damovic. Nice. A scythe in here, that's cool. Slicer thinking about coming in. We got more wrecks, looks like. They are not exactly speedy capturing here. Okay, well, we got some big ships here anyway. Can't tell if they're ours or theirs. Not seeing the Vedmac on the list, so. I guess they got him. Okay. That battleship is ours, so that's cool. School Hurricane. Actually camping that gate pretty hard, looks like. Not coming in though. Oh, this is taking some time. Looks like we've added some wrecks. Got some fights going. See if they got the mauler. Guess it was a shit fit. Two slicers. Punisher. Bifrost. Nice. Bifrost are forgiven boosts, so that's probably good. Thank you. Good kill. Max back. Let's see, so we got Corax, Cormorant, both Talwars. Yeah. Anybody using that much Latin's flying for MR. Let's check out some of these fits. With auto cannons. Interesting. That's all I want. Huh. Somebody doesn't have much skill or isn't that good at fitting. Got a Kikimora out there now. Very cheap fit. I believe it was showing on here as being named shit fit, and yeah, did not disappoint. or did disappoint. Be a better way to put it. These guys, though. Disruptor. No web, although maybe that's not such a big surprise. What's the Sicer got bonuses for? Guess that Tempest is hanging out on the gate. Still just okay. Well, somebody's there anyway. So that's cool. Osprey Navy, that's ours. Okay. They're new on the scene, though. I think. Yeah, that's the one that was there before. So, who knows? Slightly more serious fit. What's on the Bifrost here? Yep. Command bursts. Skirmish command burst to hull repairer. Oh, that's one of ours. That is a dude who's there to help. Gotta appreciate that. Artillery rifter fit. Micro warp, so he's looking to kite. Trying to be fast. Might save that. Let's see. Bet we might give a try. Man, okay, Turkey Blaster took off. Can't blame him. If Florida Man comes on grid, it's probably time to go. Seems like a pretty basic fit. Nothing particularly special. This Hurricane Fleet. Hurricane's a pretty good boat. I flew a Hurricane on my first character. Just standard, not fleet issue. But it served me well for a long time. I miss it. Ah. Command burst. Two command bursts. I didn't expect that. Six guns. So without those command bursts, I could actually fly that. That's actually kind of cool. Fiber internal structures. So he's trying to go fast in that thing because he wants to keep it range. Yeah, that might actually be doable. In theory, I could even afford it. Not saying I'd be great at flying it, but it could be done. Yeah, taking our time here. left. All right.
Warp drive active.
$23,000. Yeah, considerably less.
Warp drive active.
I guess that's probably why people weren't super excited about running it. I mean, since that's the same as a small in a, in an enemy system, more or less.
Warp drive active.
It does kind of seem like they might have might have adjusted those. Like, I remember getting more points. I mean, not as much as for the offensive ones, but I mean, 24K is pretty sad for a battlefield, especially considering how long it took.
Warp drive active.
Interesting. So this guy is drone ship, Osferatu, remote armor repairer. Oh no, these are nukes, not
Warp drive active.
If he intentionally went with two different ones, or that was kind of just what he could fit. The high slots do kind of feel a little bit haphazard.
Drive active.
I got sister scanner probes, but no launcher. Can you use them without a launcher? I don't think you can. Can't be launched from core probe launchers and expanded core probe launchers. Right. But you need a launcher. Those are not cheap. I don't know why you'd be carrying those around.
Warp drive active.
That does not seem smart. He's got a cap booster.
Warp drive active.
It's that same shit fit one, I think. Alright, well, let's see. Still got almost 200k LP, so... estimate 800 disc each, then what are we looking at? 160 million. Unless my math is wrong. Could be off by an order of magnitude on that, but pretty sure. So yeah. 160 million isk for roughly 2 hours of work. A lot of luck at the draw though. If you can get a battlefield and people show up to run it. An offensive battlefield, I should say. Those are definitely worthwhile. Otherwise,
warp drive active.
Probably better to plex. Especially in an enemy system.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Select all. Head in. Repair quote. Package. Stack it. All right. Well, I don't think we've got any skill points to spend. Nope, not today. All right, well, that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.